Only 10 of these rubber duck pedals exist, and I bought one. I plugged it into my harp's bass strings to see if it would make my instrument quack. It didn't do that because it's a fuzz pedal. And then I plugged the rest of my harp into the chroma console, which sounds like this.